Alright guys, it's getting night because it's about to be a pipe. Oh, sorry guys. I didn't see what time.
Oh, better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're going to need them. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. But no matter what you say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
All right, guys. No, it's not over.
Nothing but empty air that time.
He
makes the tag.
So Kane wants
to end.
I took it to join the team because Randy Orton just wants to be with Sting, so he already been with Sting already. Man, he's with three of them now. Because Ric Flair and Triple H said you can join him.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was so physical. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
AJ with the wherewithal to get out of the way. Took 15 to avoid that. Momentum, not on the Nature Boy's side.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far, this six-man tag team match, is exactly what we expected. And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE.
God.
Always remember.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one?
John Style!
Good thing we're over here.
Yeah, Kane and AJ Styles said they want to join the team because Randy wants to make by array, so I'm just thinking. Oh my god! Oh boy, wait, what am I doing? Oh no. Oh! Hurts so bad! So I'm gonna do Macho Man versus AJ Styles Extreme Rules. On Extreme Rules.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE. Yeah, tonight I'd be you. Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. Yeah, the fight is on for dominance. He's seen enough. Here he comes. And he gets out of the way.
Oh, sorry, guys.
What a move. What a smart move. Dodges to the side of that one. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. That's it. He's done.
Choker's down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh no, not again.
One top dog here in the
my God.
And solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Oh, and he got dropped.
Oh my God. Oh my God, he's getting super.
He's on the defensive now. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
You know, this match is far from over, Michael, and it can really go either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't think there's a clear favorite right now. And hey, I still can't believe they paid me for this.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get
Wait, no, he's not waiting. What is
regardless, this is
just another
line of awesome WWE sports.
You have to get tagged.
He makes the tag.
What?
He wants back in this match.
Never. Oh, no. He said never. Never. Oh my God, AJ is not coming down. Oh my God, he's hurting him. What? What are you doing? No way. The phenomenal. The phenomenal. Wait. He wants to live. To leave Brett for long because he's fighting Macho Man.
God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cone.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I can't
believe it. Get out of here. Ragged Flair. You are men. Oh.
Don't. He couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Seriously, H.
Oh.
Man.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, I said, get out of here, old man. I'm trying to find Macho Man. And you, sir.
Looking to attack from high. Back where it belongs. Inside the ring.
Yeah, but
it was pretty cool watching these guys fight
back and
grab
his cane. Get out of here, you old man.
Did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, my God. Hey, quit.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on the action.
Go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
It is glitching.
Stop dead in his tracks.
Stop it! You are a Macho Man! You are a Macho Man! Anyone can get this! How long did you get this?
That was really his only way to stay in this match.
Well, you have to be able to survive. Ricky Prince with a submission like that, sure, that's the right stuff.
What a dance to you! I stopped him,
The switch here to Ric Flair.
Damn! Macho Man!
Today too fast!
Macho Man!
AJ Styles just too quick.
Get out of here, old man! Do you see me? I'm fighting Macho Man! Get out of here!
Bringing it back between the legs. That's a good thing. The action was in the
legs. Get out of here right now! That's it! You're gonna get it!
Nice dodge there.
Oh my God! He better stop with...
Look at this! Could it be? Well, thanks for coming. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
You mean you didn't like everything that was happening right here in front of us? Can't believe the action was almost in our lap.
I know. Oh, what do you got in mind?
Randy Savage.
Oh, my God. Randy Savage! No! Oh my God! AJ! Get Randy Savage! Get out of here, you Edge!
In great condition here. Looks like there's only been a bit of damage dished out thus far.
AJ! Stop it! You can still hit, but you cannot hit some...
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer. Got
out of the way of that one. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out
here. AJ, just tag me. Just tag me. Just tag me right now before you get defeated because you're tired.
And he touches
you. You're not. You. Oh man. Get out of here right now. Macho Man, come here right now.
Setting it up. Well, that was a wild strike.
Ah, stop it.
He's an out.
Oh!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I can't blame him. They're too successful on the outside. Keep it in the ring! Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Oh! He's doing it with Macho Man now.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Can you? Oh! He hurt Ken!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
It's not very often you see six superstars.
Man, Andrew tells me to calm down. Oh, boy. He sees it.
I think we know what this is.
Oh, no. Wait, he's doing the sharpshooter. Wait, he's doing. Oh my, no. Never. Gonna cry.
And he's in big trouble. And Ric Flair has momentum.
Oh my.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things
you
down.
You're going to get permanent.
What?
You're going to
strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Oh,
and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
And he fails to connect with anything.
Hey, you're the... Oh, my God. Oh, no, he's going to be with Macho Man.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
I'm glad you're in there. Get out of here! This is my match! Oh my God! He's thinking this match first, but
figuring out what they're going to do next.
What the heck is he doing?
I'm trying to figure out what they're going to do next.
Oh, wait, no! Oh my!
Whoa! Don't get up!
Lane Lydon and a reversal! And the ref starts to count. Nobody home there.
You're my wife. You're my wife. Oh, Mom.
I thought he missed that one.
You're my wife.
Yeah,
he may get the three count right there. It's
gonna be close. What a huge win. All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Hey guys, dang, I just started trying to get with that Macho Man. Here's your winner, Kane, and The Undertaker.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole, but it's your night. It's your night.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.